Northern spotted owls, which is one of the iconic species, is sort of a top predator in the redwood forests. It mainly feeds on small rodents. There's another forest owl species from the eastern United States. They're closely related species, and that's known as the barred owl. There's a couple of others. The northern pygmy owl is a tiny, tiny little owl, only about this big, and it's a voracious predator. Western screech owl is a little bit bigger, and the saw-whet owl, they eat different things. So some of them will take insects, and some of them will take small vertebrates. But because of the size difference, you know, they're all kind of eating different things. And that's kind of the agreement, you know, over evolutionary time, their niches don't overlap too much, and that's allowed them to coexist. The barred owls have made their way to the western United States, and we don't know exactly why or exactly how, but because they're so closely related to spotted owls, they're doing some things the same, and they want the same kinds of food and the same kinds of nests, and so they're competing. And there's a lot of evidence now that one of the threats to the northern spotted owl is the barred owl. But habitat is still a critical factor. And you know, maybe if the habitat hadn't been altered as much as it was, barred owls might not have had, you know, such an upper hand in the West. We're gonna have to think about how to manage them. We do have a huge impact over the forest. And we've gotta take responsibility for it, and we've gotta do better.